Dating. All right, I'm live. I'm just going to update a few of the little shitty things I've got on my screen. Recent finds and whatnot. Why can I not double click this? I need to spend more time in Streamlabs. Here we go. What is my recent finds? Find that, found that. I think I'm sick weaves, but they're there. This one. Okay. I think I'm good, boys. There we go. Yeah, where are we at? Who's TP?
Portal's up.
Mine.
Kaz's.
Archon plate. It's 512. Somebody want to roll that? I can roll it, I guess. We'll save it for a sec. Some enchants going out, boys. Get brick.
Do you need Natalia's? Because I'm trying to collect it.
Do I need Natalia's? Nah, I don't care. Although, I was thinking of maybe I'll get in Natalia's chest, a nice cheeky one, get some facets in it. I'm sorry for mocking you. I don't take that personally. I'm just a cunt, usually.
But I just noticed the assassin Good. Going for it. I didn't know if it was Loot Goblin or not.
Oh, well, he's a gobby, though. He picks up everything.
Yeah, I'm actually in Chaos farming.
Okay, are you actually? You're in Chaos, you can't. Right.
I didn't pick it up, bro. Must have been someone else.
Oh Jesus!
No, I snagged it.
If it's three sockets, it's a pretty good find.
Yeah.
And not for nothing, the Natalia set is pretty fucking OP. It's underrated.
Hey boys, quick question. I do have push to mute on Discord, but if you guys don't mind, I'm happy to like talk to my chat while talking to you guys at the same time. I just don't want to be rude or anything. Like, if you guys are keen to kind of pitch into the combo, then sure, I could do that.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Either
way.
Sure. Bubba said first. Fuck you, Bubba. Eat some food. Conan, keep up the amazing content. Thank you, my brother. Lucas was just watching a Bubba video, then got notification for this video. Hell yeah, look at that. Yeah, he was streaming, and then he guilt-tripped me into streaming, so, you know. It is what it is. Well, I'll be honest, it took me 2 hours to remember that I don't have to wake up at 4 a.m. in the fucking morning tomorrow. So I might as well stream, right? How are we doing for levels, by the way, boys? Kaz, how close are you?
I leveled not long ago. I'm only 3 bars in.
Oh, okay. I'm 3 bars to leveling up, which is good. We can step up the TZ level. Oh, 15 AD, 43 res, Akran, Taj? Do people buy that? I don't know.
Not unless it's perfect.
Yeah. Do you want it, Kaz?
This place is better than what I'm holding.
Yeah, of course you do, mate. Where you wait, little slimy boy?
I need it.
Where are you, brother? Where's your guy, son?
good town.
Really? Really? Where are we? Where's everyone going? Are we in Halls 3? Oh, we did clear Halls 3. Okay. Sorry, I'm out of it. New game. 3's going up. Tizzy 3. Don Cheezle. What's up, brother? Is it easier to run fire build breaking fire immunes or a cold breaking cold immunities? My god. I love the broad questions. There's an abundance of broad questions in this community, isn't there? It's great. I mean, what do you want me to say to that? Is it easy to run a fire build breaking fire immunes or cold breaking cold immunes? mate, it depends on what build of either of those you're playing, because there's different strengths of fire builds, different strengths of cold builds. Depends on, do you have a sunder on each one? Okay, then it comes down to where you're actually farming, what you want to get from your area that you're farming, and then from there, how much minus res can you get in depending on which area that you're farming. All right, kind of makes sense. I have a fire sunder, I'm playing a fire build. My name's Billy, hello. So I have a little bit of minus fire res, so I can clear some areas that have some fire immune monsters that still have a little bit of fire res. So like yesterday, I can steamroll TZ pits and kill fire immune and fire resistant fallen, but I struggle to do chaos by myself because there's higher res venom lords. So there you go, hope that breaks it down for you. Plenty of options, super broad questions, you're going to get a super broad answer like that. You're welcome, mate. Good job.
Billy, do you have a shield?
Do I have a what, sorry?
Do you still have that shield?
Did you want it, mate? Do you want the shield, mate?
I wouldn't mind the shield. Yeah.
Well, you got a little slippery pole rune lying around?
No, actually.
Your addiction to pole runes.
Just wait till the fire skillers go up in price and then it'll be asking you guys for an arm rune. Pull rune for an arm rune? Oh yeah, I forgot about some having high res. Yeah, it is, Dom. So just definitely check. Generally, cold is going to be safer on the in-game just for crowd control, and there's more fire immune, fire resistant mobs than anything else, so it is what it is. Where am I? There you go, 43, mate.
Thank you.
TP's up.
Oh? I'll meet you there in a sec, I'm gonna run around, see what's here. Oh, the TP is here, okay. Nothing. Man, this is not a good map for spawning elites at all. There's like nothing down here, boys. You just go to halls, man. Yikes. Yeah, coming in. Is this level 2? Yeah, go back, I reckon. Full clear. So it's only one way out of 3. Does anybody need silk weaves? I found it last game. Well, several games ago.
Is that plus 2
superior Archon, boys? 10 ED?
Bad.
Does anybody even pay for that?
No, because people would want it for Nygma.
Yeah.
I'll be able to roll through sockets on
it. I'm gonna drop it by stash. I'm gonna roll that other plate that we found though. Let's have a look. 512. We have a 2-socket 512. Fuck. Yeah, that is true, but I mean, if you make it for yourself, you ideally don't want a superior for a melee. You're gonna be paying fortune for that.
I let my claws get to one durability. It costs 4.2 million.
Oh, you told me that, eh? Was that today when I hopped in your game?
Yesterday.
Fuck, that's funny.
But they were like at 3 million yesterday. They had like 8 durability. I let them get to 1 just to see what it really for the cost.
Oh, man. First time I realized that, like how bad that shit can be, is when... excuse me. When I made the Frozen Orb Barbarian before... like, pre-first season, and I made a rift in an ED base, and like a caddy. Oh my god, bro. Shit cost like 1.5 mil. Jeez. TP for third. Pavels is high. Hi, Billy. Hi. Mm. 29 protector shield, sucks dick. Okay. Man, my goal this season is to get Super GG gear and beat Macrobi Boy, because he's leveling Enchantress as well. I've seen him streaming while I'm at work. I'm like, nah. I gotta be more geared than him. That's my goal. I can do it because I'm goated with the source. Oh shit. You still go back and clear. Yeah. If you were here.
There's two ways upstairs too.
That's true. That do be true. Small champ. Your inventory is full. Get wrecked. It's only 10 life though.
Sad.
I've had that happen in pub games, like you can tell and you just suck up like a rune or something in front of them.
Yeah.
That's great.
Someone looked at a rune.
Yeah. Next. Fool's going up.
I'm happy to take those silk weaves if you want to get rid of them.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
They go for about a pull rune, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh, well, hang on now. Well, you didn't have to tell me that. Where are they? Ah, there we go. Wait, which one is... where am I dropping? Over here? Who wanted it? Was it Kaz?
Yes, please, Kaz.
Oh, there you go. Frost burns are down there if somebody wants that. One elite here, nice.
I got the balls on my waypoint. Oh, portal.
Oh, one or two elites here. Might need help, I'm running out of bolts. Hello, Mihata Gaming. What's up, mate? Good morning. Good morning for you. Good evening for me. Bolts, yes. Is it left over here? I don't know. Have we found it yet? Oh, yes, yeah. Yeah, there we go. We got a bony, two socket bony. You can upgrade your lore if you want.
Don't do me like that, bro.
Just looking out for a brother, you know how it is. Actually, what's the defense on your lore? I've got one that might be an upgrade.
I don't want to admit it.
Oh, it's so good, man. But really though, just between us, mate. What is it?
If we're gonna keep it a secret, it's 18.
Is it 18 defense?
Yep.
I think I got like a 38.
That's more than double.
True.
Quick math.
Think of the survivability. It's crazy. What's that, Mihata? What is the difference between Warcry Barb and Enchantress? Huh? There's plenty different. You didn't want to play Warcry Barb another season. You do the Enchantress. Well, there's no changes to Warcry Barbarian. Warcry Barb is fucking amazing. I hope to God they change it and make it better, because it is, I would say, one of my top three favorite builds of all time. But it's very boring in-game for, like, gear. It's so boring. You stack plus skills, you can't do anything. There's not any synergy or anything you can do other than chucking a Reaper's Toll on your Mercenary, getting decrap to increase your higher physical damage output. That's it. And plus skills. Super boring. Lacquered Plate. Trash. Okay, makes sense? Yeah. Like, it's just, it'd be way too much playing it again. Because, like, prior to doing Warcry only for that season, I played it so much. Too much.
I can't imagine listening to all that grunting.
Hey?
The Warcry, just listening to that barb grunted.
Oh, it's great. Endlessly. I love it. I wish it was stronger, man. I wish it had, like, damage synergy from something or whatever. Oh, we didn't go bottom right. Be cubed down here, I think. No. Trash, pretty much. How long we got? Oh, shit, we got 3 minutes. Well, I guess we'll make a new game. We could probably do both TZs in this one. Hopefully it's decent. That's why I prefer melee over casters. Well, I mean, Warcry is technically a melee caster. So it's like a tornado druid, right? Oh yeah, that's enough time, surely. Oh yeah, rip straight up here, brother.
Fall off a ninja attack anymore?
Would you say DK does not drop off Nilothak anymore?
I'm asking, yeah.
There's a couple of leap packs down here, I just can't kill them because they're lightning.
Oh yeah, coming.
I kid you not, I feel like I've killed Nilothak like 25 games in a row.
J-Mod?
I have not gotten it.
There's another one over here somewhere.
Oh, hell yeah, boys. Closer to level 90. Jesus. When I'm that close, it's hard to tell if my energy shield is up. When there's, like, so much elements on screen and shit. Fucking L. That's right though, still like about 2.5 bars.
Give me tree full, mate.
You what?
No.
Bro, where were you? Did you go left? Left side?
No, I was trying to go. Alright, boys. That's it for me. GG's.
GG.
Betting time.
GG's. Well, I mean, you better wait a minute, because if it's a TZ Cows, mate, you better stay on.
No.
Literally 1 minute.
3 a.m.
Nah, Spider Forest, Spider Kevin. All right,
I
see you, mate.
I do not want to spin hammers in there.
GG's.
Bye.
All right. Let's see what Spider Kevin's like. I guess we can walk out straight from Kouros though. Your frame rate is drunk. Jesus Christ, that is a bit shit. Alright, let me check what's open. Let me close this. Let me do this. Let me do this. Let me do this. Okay. Display off D3Z. Okay. Better now, maybe? Oh no, I need a stream more to figure it out. Maybe it's a little better. Okay, I think we need, like, tricks and cure, probably.
I would, circulate you might be able to use Ripped, that's you, with the traps and the lore.
Yep, the goated lore. What do you got, bro?
What have I got?
Bye, Mihata.
Where is it?
Bye.
It's not on this character.
I hope the frame rate's a little bit better. Kaz, you disappeared.
I've got an assassin. I've been collecting assassin stuff, so I better go on to that.
Boop, It's less Hiccupy now. Cool. Yeah, sorry, I don't know what causes that. I don't have the best PC, I'll admit. I don't actually play in like high graphics settings. Pretty reasonably low. Jesus, Jesus. Two assassin skills, eight res. Oh, that's kind of cute. Does enchant affect holy fire aura? No.
Yeah, I mean, I'll take that, dude. It's better than what I got.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
We head back to town and grab it.
Yeah.
Bum, bum, bum.
Thanks for that.
All good. A little bit more style as well.
Just jealous of the lore, mate. Big.
Damn, bro. Dangerous. Also, so I made a double dragon hand of justice enchant sorceress, so I could just tally around P1 and pick up stuff brainless. Yeah. It's pretty banger. Fire Mastery is going to increase all of that holy fire, which adds up together, so, you know, does actually work. Good Trident Cows, mate. Put skills into Firewall, too. If you're Tally Stomping Elites, they'll just insta-die, especially on P1. William, hello, William. Fire Aura should add to the overall weapon's damage of the arrow now, though. Yes, that is correct. And it will actually be amped up from facets and shit. So yes, it's a thing. GG. Wait, hang on. Is that? No, never mind. I thought Gauna joined for a second. Where'd you boys go, actually? Where are you? Spider Kevin, Spider Forest. Oh, you're down here. Okay. There's a leap by me. Rip, just up here. Your cows pop pretty quick. Yeah. But like, if you're going enchant, bro. Warmth. I made a Hands of Justice Sorceress, which is pretty pog. Because you max Warmth, it's the synergy for Firewall, mate. 5k per second, I've got 1 point in it. Shit's crazy. TP, 3, 2, 1, TP.
DC.
Damn, bro, that sucks. You're good, though.
I'll wait for the next game. I think we're cleared.
You're fine, you're alive.
Sweet.
Traps do well for DCing. God, this is not a very good TZ, boys.
Not loving it.
No.
I'm not gonna work on my assassin.
Should we You guys wanna pump some chaos or some cows?
I'd be down for that.
Can we just make a private game instead? I'm just gonna clear this cave up here. And then I'll make some cows, I guess. Oh, well, if there's more of us, we could do cows, it'd be better XP. And I am 2.5 levels, so. Yeah. I don't know, chaos boys.
Yeah.
Okay. Making chaos. This TZ sucks balls. Well, it's nice they didn't censor in BattleNet chat sucks balls. That's pretty good. Let's keep it D-Billy Chaos 01. There we go. Great game. Yeah, maybe it's just 1 point into ES and I can put points in Fireball. Yeah, you can. I mean, if you're on low, you know, players count, you don't really need too much ES, to be fair. If you're switch buffing with memory, you can get quite a lot of plus skills. You can get over like 60%, you know, absorb. Should be fine. There's no click one hand build though for P1. Yeah, you'll put the several clicks, but you know, close as you can get.
We're back.
Okay. Cows and Sanctuary. Oh, I'm kind of keen. I might just do Chaos though, because I want to level up and then do Cows. I don't want to die. Lose my XP. Get 90 first, and then go from there. I'll TP River, yeah? This is a pub game, by the way. Will this build use Flickering Flame? Yes, it does, brother. That's a resist aura, and this is my Flickering Flame. Yes. Best in slot helm for the build. TP is up. Beautiful. Rare is fire. There you go. Oh man, that's sick. It is. I love it so much. Who's Safety Inspector? Is he one of us? Or is he joining a few boys?
Not sure, man.
No idea.
Because I changed the game and then he joined. So, I think he's on someone's friends list, maybe. Oh! Okay. Full room. Popping it. Hey, frostburns again. I found three frostburns though. If I include those. Brandoom, how's this build feeling so far with the buff? Fucking amazing. Because I've played it thoroughly. I would argue I've played it more so than most people prior to this patch even happening, so it's quite a contrast in what I've experienced in terms of damage output, so I can really notice, even with fuck all plus skills, I can clear stuff easily in high player count games. I can actually clear, it's crazy, and there's so many more plus skills I can get for damage, it's insane. I can get a lot more on Switch for this. A lot more rares I'm missing out on, so I can consistently farm TZ better. And I'm missing a shit ton of skillers. I don't even have a torch. Oh my days, bruv. It gets so much better. And I'm already doing over 11k. It's fucking retarded. And I don't have infinity. That's a wild thing. I don't even have infinity. And I can clear in high player count games. Obviously, things like Venom Lord have significantly higher fire res, but, you know, it is what it is. Every build is going to struggle, you know, at least somewhere. Right, let's get this blaze drop. Check this out, boys. Shaco. Nah, not quite.
Bolts.
Mikhail Velikov donated $5. And I don't even have donations on, I think. I got an email notification from my PayPal. That's how I know. Thank you, Mikhail. Damn, I checked the 3 fire skills. Coronet. In free game like 2 hours ago. It's okay, you'll find another one. They're pretty easy, really. Remember, magic items, 50% chance to sock it twice if you take them to Larzik. Holy shit, this song is terrible. Let me put on something that's gonna get me copyright strike. Done. What am I saying? This one, look at that. You can get 2 sockets. Remember that. Anyone need? What's this? Barb skills. No. I'll be a second, boys. Let me buy some shit. Does someone else TP? Or am I, do I still need to go?
Oh, yeah, that's
right. Okay. Nah, I got you, mate. I got you. Did you die to Venoms? Oh, nice, Doom Knight. Where you at? Being. Holy fucking hell, bro. What the ball sack? Hold up. Holy shit.
I was trying
shit.
To look somewhere that wasn't so hot. It's just fuckers everywhere.
I need a couple of boys to come in. Take some of the heat off. Jesus Christ. This is not good.
This is rough.
I can't clear by myself. I need like lightning or something.
We got cooler.
Oh, I feel bad now. Well, stole someone's gold. Might have been yours. Yeah. A little difficult. Sorry about that, boys. Do we want to start a new game?
I couldn't get him. I was slow.
New game or nah? Well, I think we're okay now. I thought I was gonna die while typing in chat. We're okay. 3 P and B skills, Coronet. No thanks. Jesus. Little shaky. Where are these boys still dying? Are they down here? Oh, they are. These are fire immune. And they're minions. It's a little difficult. What's that, William? So would you move to a brand reward? Or is Demon Machine your end game? Demon Machine, I'm going to be running with for the most part. If I get the runes to make a brand, I will do that. Because I need to test that on the higher end. But I'd probably want to test it first beforehand, you know? Fucking hell, bruh. Alright, fuck that shit. Stick with the pack up here. They can get their bodies after Diablo, that's fine. Still works. Yeah, I actually don't know if Brand is going to be better or not. Demon Machine plus Razor Tail gives you 99% pierce. There's no way in hell anything can beat that. For Cow Clear, I'm pretty confident without testing. Because the pierce is just amazing. Best thing to do damage to density. But in terms of like TZ farming and like elite hunting, Brand might be better, because the hidden spell of explosive arrows or bolts is actually a higher base level, a hidden value. So yeah, more damage on that, which would be amped up more by Fire Mastery now, which is amped up more properly because they fixed it. So it's hard to really say without testing. Blizzard needs to buff Fire Call Druid? Fuck yes they do. They do. They need to make it add like some type of AoE to melee classes. Think of like Martial Arts Sim. How there's something that comes from it. There should be something that comes out of Fire Claws. Because no one plays those builds because they lack mobility, like, severely. So if you add AoE to it, it's going to make it slightly appealing and used more. Other than that, it's just a slappy single target. Nothing else special to it, it's pretty dumb. That's why you don't see me play it. There's nothing interesting about it. By enabling Kuko Demon to explode at melee range? Yeah, well, you know. Everybody can get their bodies down there now, yeah. New game. Yeah, I need to add some notifications on my Streamlabs. So I added a new pack a while ago, and the streamers go across, but it also wiped all of my sounds and stuff. Doesn't make sense to put Hands of Justice on your Merc for the level 16 Holy Fire Aura. In what sense? By itself, no. Hands of Justice is a strong, high attack speed base to complement a fire build, so you'd want a fire build around it to complement. Hey, cool, it is in the channel. He's just not saying anything. Hey, buddy. What's up, man? How's it going?
Yeah, pretty good. Pretty sleepy.
Fair enough. I will TP.
Yeah, Hodge is pretty nice on the mercs, but it's not really for the Holy Fire Aura.
TP.
It's mostly for the minus res and attack speed.
Yeah, pretty much.
I love the ping. I'm getting 60. I'm on New Zealand's fast West Island.
You what? What? Fast West Island? What are you talking about?
So, New Zealand's far West Island, Tasmania.
Is that where you live, mate?
That's where I live, on the West Island.
Ah.
We don't want to be part of Australia, we can join NZ.
Tasmania. Oh, you're at the little, you're the little thing hanging off Aussie down the bottom.
Yeah, New Zealand's far west of.
Oh, look at that. It's like a little Dorito thing. Below Aussie,
which,
oh yeah.
My thing's just as bad as yours, which means this is great.
Sick. Oh, I always hate this part of leveling up. I feel like I lose so much XP if I die. Just want to level up and I'll be safe. Got like 1.5? 1 2/3 of a bar? Then I'm good. Hey Patrick, how's the gear coming together? It's good. It's been a bit slow though, I'll be honest. I only just started piecing together a couple of trays today, which is kind of where I'm at. Trying to make some profit to make some trades. So I just got Flicker today, which is pretty big, and it rolled quite nice. And I just traded for 2 more skillers, so I have 3 skillers now. So my damage is 11k. I'm just buffed with Battle Command at the moment. So it's going good. Other than that, like all my other stuff, I just need better versions of. Faster cast rate and shit, you know? Better charms, get more res, get a torch. Because then once I fill in res in a lot of different spots, then that frees up other gear to better cover faster cast rate if I get that. And then that better covers other areas to fit in more plus skills while sustaining the rest of those stats. So it's just a lot of stuff to min-max and replace right now. But there's a lot of options I can pull in and out depending where I'm farming. Oh, I better check my tradery, boys. Smoke sphere. O4 is going up. Mercenary, yes, pretty good. Boys, I got a question. Do I save my Vex rune and a few other things towards my first Burr rune for Infinity, or do I spend it and deck out my Ak-1 Rogue Mercenary even further?
Rogue.
Dick out the rogue, do you think?
What are you putting on the rogue?
Best in slot is a +3 matriarchal bow mist.
I'm always a fan of being stronger sooner than waiting for things, but that's my perspective.
I'm at the arse end of river, but it's looking tasty, so hop in. Missed, and then if I get a flickering flame on there as well, if I get another Vex, bro, that's like the strongest Aquan Fire Rogue mercenary setup. Treachery plus 3 mat bow, missed, flickering flame, holy fuck, bro, so much damage, it's insane. Oh, you know, I could probably wear my plus 3 fire circlet and then give the flickering flame to my mercenary in that case, so I just need the mist really. Cooler said, yep. Yeah. I knew you'd agree because I kind of got the idea from you when we were testing that shit last season. Like, I don't know, some weird enchant hybrid stuff. It was before I'd done, before I dropped that Hands of Justice build. Holy shit, that's fucking busy up there. Yeesh. Does concentration also buff your damage? No. It only buffs physical. For some reason, it accidentally buffs hammers from Hammerdon. They kept it in, it was a bug, but people loved it so much they, you know, kept it in. But yeah, other than that, it just buffs up physical damage. That's why you see Bolzons run it. Buff up multi-shot and things with pride on occasion. Is that Gowner Gaming in chat? No way, boys. Imagine Hammer without it. Kick? I know. What if they hotfixed it, boys? That'd be insane. No synergy for concentration and hammers. Fucking Lamau. You're lurking, Garner? Okay, fair enough. What is 9:30 a.m. there, so that makes sense. Damn, bro, was your inventory full again, bro? That sucks. Is your, like, idea for you? There's only dexterity. Oh no, that wasn't you, Ripped. I think that was the other assassin.
Yeah, it's definitely me. I got a,
you just get quiet. Sad.
Yeah. Got a four-socket thresher. I don't know if to roll another inside or not.
Are you going for that non-eth? Is it not? I assume it's non-eth, right? I assume it's non-eth, right?
Yeah, non-eth. Okay. It's much of a muchness, right, between that cryptic axe, right?
I would say keep the thresher. I mean, it attacks slightly faster. I mean, you know.
Okay.
Hmm. If you really break it down, most of the Polons, the average damage evens out. But I think the faster bases are generally safer in terms of survivability for the Merc. Because even if he's getting less life back, it's just more consistent life coming in if he's hitting.
Yeah, right, okay.
Other than if he's hitting like once every 2 seconds, like an exaggerated example, getting a whole chunk of life back for lifesteal, and if he's hitting a lot all the time, it's more regular life coming in. I don't know. I do be just the average gamer though.
makes sense.
By any chance, do you remember when they changed in 2.5 Infinity being able to maiden like a man catcher in spears? And there was one dude who made a long Reddit post or something, or a forum post, breaking down all the options and everything. And like the average damage and all of that shit, and there was like a big... there was a bit of a controversy surrounding it. Mancatcher skyrocketed in price up to like Ohm, and then they dropped all the way back down, so Threshers are still kind of king, right, for that matter.
Yeah. I do roughly remember that.
Yeah.
I was gonna go like a Lightning Strike, Charge Strike, Amazon. That was the original plan. And a few forum posts were saying that Mancatcher was still better than like the gem, like the plus skill spears, just on like attack frames, like unless you had a Faith Bow.
Yeah.
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 So once you have a Faith Bow, the spears come out ahead again.
Yeah, generally the spears are not really worth it. Because Matriarch or Pike is, I think it's slow or like very slow speed, and then the other one is, it's only normal attack speed for like a standard spear.
Yep.
Like the, whatever the plus, like Matriarch or Javelin. No, not Javelin. Whatever the fuck. It's not good. Very slow. Popping it. Suck shit. Cass, did you DC?
I safety quit. I wasn't gonna lose the XP.
Oh my god.
It wasn't looking good.
The timing.
Yikes. I think the game's full, mate.
It's all good. I got the XP still. I just didn't have any rejuves in my belt, and I looked and I went shit and I just left.
Oh, sorry, mate. I want to do that next time.
No, you keep me on my toes. That's all good.
No, fair enough, fair enough. Yeah, I mean, it's on your, it's on you, bro. You should have stayed in game.
Man, I've got it under control.
Sounded like you didn't. That's why you left game.
That's me having it under control, in a sense.
There's a lot I could say there, but...
We won't get into it.
Yeah, yeah, let's not. Yeah.
Just assume I'm right.
I think you know. I think you know.
Yeah.
06 is going up now, brother. Join now. Cold Mastery nerfed, as Doom Stalker thing now? Potentially, maybe. Yeah. Maybe, potentially. Maybe, potentially. It would be, I would imagine it would be slightly competitive alongside like Death's Fathom in this particular setup, but only when farming areas that have high cold resistant mobs. But even then, you wouldn't really typically be farming areas like that. It would still work, it would still be fine, but it's definitely not GG in-game. Everything else is kind of going to stay kind of standard for Blizzard, I'd say. I mean, it does have a massive chunk of minus res. Massive chunk. I'm not actually sure. That might be something worth testing. Or something like Death's Fathom and, I don't know, maybe even the plus 5 orb with 2 facets could even be a good option to test. It's hard to say. Because the minus res from facets for cold, right, is going to be worth more than that of cold mastery. Have any of you boys been saving up all your crafting materials for, like, caster amulets?
I haven't yet. I was going to start making a stash of them.
Nice. Need some bolts. Thank you. There we go. SDS, y'all, cool to stream. Hell yeah. I'm streaming at a weird time.
Okay,
I don't
I'm not standing
stream.
There.
I'll stand there. Go on. Hold on, I'll pop it. I don't even mind there's mobs at the back. You can come around. Yeah, SDS, I don't usually stream this time because it's the evening for me. But I don't have to get up early tomorrow. So, there you go. Surprise, here I am. Did someone pop it?
Yeah,
oh,
I
we
did.
Did.
I was trying to get revenge on you.
Oh. Damn.
Okay,
I'm glad you didn't.
Toes.
You'd kill me, like, right if I die right before leveling up. What fucking
is
history?
What would that be, though?
Whoa, hey now. Is this that Spider-Man meme?
Yeah, yeah.
Where we're, like, pointing fingers at each other? We're not going to get anywhere with this.
All right.
I mean, we could 1v1 if you want to, like, settle it out, but, you know. I personally think we're good, you know? I think we're both reasonable adults about this.
Let's just be friends.
Yeah, I mean, fair, that sounds pretty reasonable. Same, SDS. Yeah, same from NZ. Hell yeah, brother. Did you get caught in all the floods in that? I didn't. Fuck that. 07's going up. Okay. Luckily, since we don't get flooded where I am, yeah. A few people at my work had, like, family up near Hawke's Bay and shit, and they said their place was kind of fine. It just looks like shit, all the stuff that's been washed up, like, near their house, but yeah, some people got really lucky, man. Yeah, I don't have family up there, and I don't really know anyone up there either, because I barely leave my fucking house. So, yeah, I don't really care. A dick roof got ripped off in the hurricane though. I love watching little clips on the news, and then it would, like, scan past, like, a wrecked street, and then people's cars and, like, little trampolines and stuff, and they're, like, diagonally, like, awkwardly placed, like, Tetris right next to someone's garage. So funny to look at. Obviously horrible, but it just looks funny, because you don't usually see them like that. Let me check if Bulba's stream is still up. He might have kept this Wordle thing going or whatever the fuck. Yeah, it's still going. There's two people watching the stream. There's one person. There's... I don't know, the stupid weird stuff, the word thing. Have you guys seen it? I don't know. I've seen it on like one other Twitch stream before. It's so odd. It's not my jam.
Llama's been putting it on his stream, I think.
Does he?
Yeah. I think we're talking about the same thing. It's like the chat has to like guess all the words or something.
Something like that, I don't know.
Bumping it.
Hey, live it up, boys. Nice.
Nice one.
Another energy shield. There we go. Energy shield is at 80% absorb. Looking pretty good. Sneaky phase blade in there. What's your damage at? I'm at 11k, but it's slightly higher because I got battle command from CTA and some of the boys here. So it's not bad. But I mean, the thing is, there's so much room for improvement. It's not funny. It's like kind of exciting, really. Three skillers, no torch for +3, no infinity from the mercenary. Fuck me, boys. I can do so much more damage. Crazy. We'll get there. And I haven't even tested GG in-game comparison to Brand. So, definitely want to get into that. Because everyone thinks immediately Demon Machine with this build, and I definitely know there's already a strong argument for a Brand variant. Obviously, Pierce on Demon Machine, Razor Tail is going to be best in slot for cows, higher density, but Brand is stronger, less Pierce. I was so lucky, the first unit I bought was 1819 S-Torch. No shot. Did you sell that straight away? You fucking should have, mate. Get the high runes. Get yourself kitted up. That's wild, though. Now, what do you need to buy a unit? I haven't actually fucking traded for one at all. Do you need like 3 key sets or something usually? It's probably higher started ladder, maybe. I don't know. I like to keep good things, same. If I can use it, or find a use for it, if it's fun, then I will. 4 sets of 3, nice. TP? Annie, shit, that's pretty good. I got a 16-17-7, not bad. I got a second Annie, but it's pretty bad. 20-16-10 rip, that's crazy. I mainly just need res for mine, to be honest. Res is more important. Because res is so hard to stack using a bow. I fuck with the music in a second, it's stopping. You know why. What weapon do you think I will swap to? I'm keeping a demon machine. I need minimum 15 IS, so the best in slot demon machine is 15 IS dual with 15 all res. That would be the best, or 15 IS with some other type of res. But then, fuck, this music has pissed me off. Let me change this, and then I'll refresh, close these. Sorry, I don't know why I was doing that. Yeah, but brand, I'm not sure. I need to test a couple of variants with brand. Fastest base for a bow is going to be great bow, but I need increased attack speed on gear for that one. So possibly treachery, but then again, I want to make sure I have enough plus skills for it to be worth. So I need to do some proper testing with that. Or I could change the base and lower it, so I could make potentially a brand and like a demon crossbow. It's hard to say, you know? Great bow is going to be faster, but I need to drop plus skill gear to increase the output higher to like even 2.5 potentially, you know? 2.5 APS when I say that. I found a 7MF Grand Charm, and I was like, oh, that's not bad. And then I realized you can get 7MF Small Charms. I just haven't seen one in like years. Ten minutes till TZ switch, boys. Do you guys find it therapeutic that I'm talking to chat and you're not replying? I just picture you there just like, yeah. Listen to Billy's voice and farming TZ areas.
It's like tuning into the radio.
Mm. Man, I wish YouTube had better chat, like, interaction. That's the only reason I'm considering going back to Twitch, is because I miss that. Like, you redeem points and you can get people to play Bing Chilling over stream. That's all I want. I want to see Bing Chilling and I want to see like lulls in chat. That's what I need in my life, boys.
Yeah, I used to watch like a lot of cute dog streams, and those were so funny.
What'd you say, cute dog?
Cute dog, he's a PoE streamer, and he had all those like redeemable like clips to go restream, and just the timing of the comedic effect was so good.
Yeah, there's so many more options for integration with like third-party apps that you can like chuck in that are like cleared through Twitch and shit. It's so cool. YouTube's so far behind on that front, man. I don't know why they don't do that sort of thing. Strange. It's also weird to me that Twitch hasn't done anything to take advantage of all the VODs and clips that are on the website, because everybody chucks them to YouTube. There's no discovery system, there's no point in even having them or searching or watching them or finding new streams through clips or VODs. Like, at all. They have no purpose on the platform, which is so bizarre to think about. SevenTV BTTV on Twitch is amazing. Yeah, I think there's a SevenTV, like, Chrome plugin, I want to say, or at least it might be called something else, like, for YouTube. And it adds like some shit. It might be called something else. But yeah, that shit's fucking lit.
Imagine they could do something like Instagram Reels or something with a Twitch to just like scroll through or like scrolled clips of different games and streams.
Yeah, yeah. Cool. That'd be so cool. You could have like front page of Twitch, you could have clips, and that'd be a great way to see like popular clips and popular VODs in the community, not just popular streams at that time. Because that's why I stopped streaming on Twitch, is the only way I felt like I could grow my stream is if I stayed and forced myself to stay live. Like, I'd do fucking 6-8 hour streams, and then finally Europe starts waking up or whatever, and then I get a couple more viewers and I feel pressured to stay online.
Yep.
And that's like a whole day of streaming for me, and I'm like, fuck, I'm fucked. Like, what do I just keep streaming now? I keep 2 viewers? Like, what's the point? What the fuck, man? So like, I could only grow the stream if I was live, and that's why I leaned towards YouTube, and that went somewhere. But I don't know. I mean, if I can, I don't know, maybe I'll try Twitch again if I stream more intermittently, but if I can still keep some type of viewer base there now that my YouTube's grown a bit. I don't know. But here's still fine as well. I just like the interaction so much more. It seems kind of boring here. You mean the Ludwig one? Yes. Yes, I mean the Ludwig one. I just forgot what it was called. D2R is just a bit dead for the viewer base in general. Doesn't matter where you are. Well, yeah, you're not wrong. I mean, it's difficult to pick up, but I mean, in comparison to other D2R content creators, there's definitely more viewers to be obtained. Like, such a niche community, there's still people out there that are watching content. So as much as I agree with you, I also am optimistic, if that makes sense. Although I know it seems hypocritical to a sense. Don't mean to be a doomer. Nah, you're fine, mate. It's all good. Why are you being so negative, bro? Only positivity here, bro. Only yes men. God, how long have we got? Superior Corona. Holy shit, 5 ED F Corona. That's not bad, boys. Me, please, if you know what. I might keep. I might keep, I don't know. The strength is a little high for me to make a flickering flame, though. For my mercenary, so that's a. Does suck a wee bit. Only if you run Kyle. Yeah, Kylie Minogue is my favorite mercenary. Sup, Jin? Schmuck seems to attract non-D2R, D2R people based in the comments on his videos, for example. I wouldn't know. I don't watch his stuff. But then again, that might actually confirm what you were saying. That's funny, though. But yeah, if you want more viewers outside of this community, is where to go. I just don't really have any interest playing any other games. I want to play this, so fuck it.
I want to do what I want, Mum, okay?
2 minutes to TZ, boys. What do you think it is? Is it going to be good? Someone already popped it. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, hoping it's not good since you're just farming keys like a bot while listening to you. That's what I was doing earlier today, which is fair. Come on, TZ, come on. Out of steps, plenty of the spear. Did that just change in chat?
Yep, that's new.
Out of steps, plenty of the spear? I'm gonna make a new game. Might as well do it. TZ1's going up. Cooler, are you gonna join? Or are you gonna go to bed?
I'm off. Thanks for the game.
It's all good, Kaz. See you around, brother.
Thank you. See you guys.
Bowa just joined. I think Bowa's coming back. Is he back? Oi, Cooler, what do you want the bloody Eth Helm for?
The same thing you might be using it for.
Well, it's just a flicker for the mercenary.
Yep.
Well, fair enough. It's high strength.
Fair enough.
It's 164.
Act 2, Act 5.
Probably Act 5. Very I mean, if easily. You did Act 5, you'd want some plus skills, right?
Act 2 still hits it really easily.
Come again, sorry?
Heading outside. At- yep, we are. What was the previous terror zone?
God, what was it? Was it the spider cavern?
Spider forest, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
That wasn't a bad one as well.
It was shit. We finished off the rest of Dry Hills. We just gapped it straight to Halls of the Dead. And that was more beneficial of the time. So we'll do that next time.
So Halls of the Dead, just straight there, is better.
Yeah, because they're way too spread out. Like, sometimes there'll be two or three close by and out in Dry Hills, but Halls of the Dead is just compact. So much better.
I think generally with the Terror Zones, you got to do maybe the first few packs, but then after that, basically just stop and either create a new game or head into the next area.
Yeah, you shouldn't be trying to full clear Terror Zones. If you find a cluster of elites, consider yourself lucky and then...
yeah.
Grab it, new game, and go find another cluster.
Yeah.
Or yeah, I think like... the way it works is there's a finite number of uniques that spawn in an area, and so mm-hmm. once you hit that cap, then no more will spawn.
There is. They even spawn within a range, I believe. So if it might be between like 6 and 14, or like 8 and 14, or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, you can feel it definitely thin out around 50% of the way through, depending on the size of the area.
Well, no, I definitely noticed with, like, Stony Field in particular, let's say 10 elite mobs can spawn anywhere from 7 to 10. Like, 5 of those elite mobs will be along the path every game. So, if you find the path, you just run the path, and any elites that are, like, right off of the path, you kill those.
Is it good?
Until you hit Rakanishi.
Is it good? What is it? Shivram, fuck. 3.
No glooms, yeah.
Nice dense little rooms. Yes, Kaz.
Oh, I'm full. I might have a food coma.
What'd you eat, mate?
Korean. It's, was it some bibimbap? No, not bibimbap. Bulgogi and just some rice, kimchi, all that sort of good stuff.
Ooh. It's pretty fancy.
Alright, this zone's pretty safe.
Hey, Boa. I got a question.
Yeah.
Do you have flawless amethyst and perfect amethyst? Because I know you don't necessarily need them.
Yeah.
In your build. Do you want to trade them?
I usually collect them to sell them.
Okay, fuck them one.
That's how I built my wealth on one ladder.
Oh, bro, I was about to go N. I thought you were going to say that's how I built my wealth on season.
Oh, that too. That too, mate.
Because what are you sitting on now? Like just a gull rune or some shit?
Yeah, pretty much. That and the items I'm wearing.
Fair enough. I just traded for a Vex. So that's all I got now is I got a Vex. So I'm not really that far up. I want to try, I might actually build a mist in a plus 3 matriarchal bow. That's what I want for my mercenary. So if you find one, bow, like a spear one, keep that aside.
So is that the base or the gull rune?
Hey? What do you mean? No, the base is the map bow.
Yeah.
Am I retarded? Did I miss what you were saying?
So what is it you want me to look out for exactly?
Plus 3 bow and crossbow skills, matriarchal bow. Oh. 5 open sockets. But if it's plain, maybe I might try and get a socket rush for it.
Yeah, well any superior matriarchal bows that drop, I'll look out for it.
Small charm.
Small charm.
That's right, I stole a jewel. 12 max, trash, amulet is not IDing. 2 lightning skills, that's trash. This is not a bad TZ if we're running like fast together. It seems to be okay.
Yeah, the ones with glooms, you gotta be careful for
them. Next, I don't think it's worth running down bottom from there.
Yeah, next. Are we doing these as privates?
No, these are pub.
Alright. Okay, my TP when you guys are ready.
Sweet as my dude. Full samethyst. Fuck you.
Are you trying to craft? Is that what it is?
Yeah, caster amulets, yeah.
Yeah, what's a going rate for him? I haven't looked it up.
Going rate for what? Perfect amethyst?
Yeah.
I actually don't know. Probably a good amount, though. Like, people want them now. Because no one has, like, caster amulet crafts that are good. So they'll fetch a pretty penny if you get lucky on crafting them.
Yeah, I know that, like, 10 on non-ladder, 10 per ist. I was selling them for 8, but yeah, I think I was getting a good deal there.
Sir Digin. Hi, Billy, love your builds. Keep it up. Thanks, man.
Oh, what is it? Unique amulet.
Or? If it's Rising Sun, I bags that shit so hard.
Is everyone here, like, in the voice chat that's in the game as well?
I believe so. My Curio. Oh shit.
Yeah, that's why I didn't pick it up.
Fair enough.
Gothic star. 2 energy shield, 2 meteor, 2 enchant. Yo, cooler, do you want that? It's actually not bad. 2 energy shield, 2 enchant.
Did I miss the exit?
Miss what, the exit?
Yeah.
We might have.
I think I did, yeah.
Bottom left, yeah.
I could cut through, there might be elites down here.
Yep. Okay, extra fast.
What is it?
I think it is center. Left. Left is my guess. Center. Yes, left side. Oh shit, left side. My TP.
Okay.
Elite casters, top left. And there's another one right here, okay. We got density, we got good density. Nice.
Okay, no souls again, which is good.
Yeah, Boa, I assume you don't mind me talking to chat.
No, go ahead. Here.
All right, sweet. I guess you'll be talking to your chat as well, because you're streaming, aren't you?
Yeah, I am as well. Yeah. Hello, Billy's chat. How's it going?
Sir Jan, I assume you are planning to revisit your Lightning Bowsork now that masteries are fixed? Maybe. I've looked through them. Potentially, I won't revisit that one just because there's not much added elemental damage that is being buffed from the change. Because mainly the damage is focused by proccing dual wisps, so proccing the lightning, which is fully synergized. So the only thing that would be added would be the initial hit damage coming from one individual dream, which would still be better, but I mean, it's not going to be significantly better. Well, I could do, I guess, I could check it with like Sunder Charm. I could, sure. I don't know. Chuck on the list, right? I'll do it. Content.
Come on, man, extra content.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Is this thing done?
Yep. Here we go again, I think.
Reset?
Yeah.
Someone left the amulet. Jesus. Absolute fiends, bro. 3's going up.
I need some ideas. And I'll pop down in a sec. Da-da-da-da-da. Just when you're ready, guys, my TP.
Music. Oh. Someone have a CTA?
No.
Hmm.
got one up here.
Nice. I'll ping pong back, actually. Just checking. Okay, so it's not straight right side, so we can curve around. I reckon go straight down from here, Boa.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, one down here. That's cool. We can go straight right side. There's one up here.
Okay, might pack over here.
Oh, yo.
Oh, it's extra fast.
Plus four meteor orb. With meteor charges as well, what a meme.
Oh wow. Hey to Mac, how's it going? Did you have a good rest?
Yikes.
Yeah, that's Billy, it is.
Hello.
We're just running some TZs together.
Hey, it's me, Bajingus.
Straight down?
No, entrance is top right.
Top right, okay.
Yeah, so just, it's right here. Yeah. Okay. Do we have... No, there's no souls, it's looking okay.
So someone's asking a new question, apparently. What druids are looking... in white or magic?
You're gonna have to repeat
what
that.
Are looking doe? Yeah, so I'm trying to figure it out myself. Looking doe in white or magic helmets? Looking for...
Oh, looking for in white magic helmets. Ah, okay. Well, depend on the build, depend on the base, right? Flamer 72, that's Paul.
I think Xeno will probably have the best answer for that one, because he's got a metamorphosis.
Well, I mean, what build is he looking for? Yeah. Or is he just asking for all druids?
Yeah, he just said druids.
Elemental, you want Tornado and Hurricane with an assisting good mod. If you want Grizzlies, then it will save you 2 points down into the summon tree, but it's worth getting 1 point all the way now that you can have them all out at the same time. They all benefit from plus skills. So, pretty much Hurricane and Tornado for max damage, so 3-3. If you're going for fire damage, you want Armageddon plus 3. It's the max overall average damage on the higher end if you have high plus skills. Fissure is better for AoE. Volcano is better for single target, assuming they're not fucking moving, and the volcano is shooting right up their ass crack. So probably Armageddon plus something else that's helpful. If you're going for melee, obviously you're going for Fury. You want plus 3 Fury. You're going for Maul. You want plus 3 Maul. Standard shit, right? If you're looking for money, if you don't play the character, then plus 3 Tornado is pretty much an easier sell.
Yep.
Easiest sell, yeah. And some people want plus 3 Fire Claws to make a Flickering Flame base, but I mean, that's a little bit obscure, but you could still sell it.
The season meta, Fire Claws would probably be the way to go. You get the extra plus skills, you get the base attack speed, you get the free HP.
It's true.
It's true? Nice.
Hey? Someone got Vamp Bone? Okay.
Are there any more bosses?
Let me check. Someone check bottom right, I'll zip around.
Bottom right. There is a bit of density here, though.
This is it, basically. Clear this corner, and then we'll reset.
Yeah. All right.
All right. Fool's going up.
I have a question. Randomly, my smiter is doing less damage, and all I switched was laying of hands. Why would I lose 900 damage? switch gloves. They're the same gloves, but you do less damage. That's totally new.
Honey, something else is, something's in the water over there.
Yeah, maybe, I don't know, had an enchant or something and it wore off. That's the only thing I can think of.
Maybe he accidentally switched weapons and he's hitting with, like, a Taj.
Yeah, it could be a weapon switch thing.
For Lobby GG? No, it's not. I just realized, Bowie, you can host a game, though.
I would join if there is room.
Yeah, good.
Is that GG?
I might do that next.
So what's up, man?
I'll do D-Billy TZ5 for the next one.
I don't want to work right now.
Again, I was bitching at Bol earlier today. Like, every time I get to work, either you or Bol will start streaming. And I'll be like, fuck's sake. Gives me such bad FOMO. I want to stream with the boys. But we're finally on. Look at that.
Oh, shit. I'm in the game. Cannot believe it.
Bro, I got a tasty enchant for you. Where you at?
Yeah. Like, we, of course.
Yeah, Tomac, I don't know the answer to your question, mate. Could be Merc Auras different, could be...
Oof!
Hot! That's the only other thing I can think of, so Weapon Switch, Merc Auras.
By the way, GG, I'm live, so is Boa.
Nice. Yep, you're on two streams.
Good. Don't tell my employer.
It's good exposure, mate.
I even kill. Oh, I'm actually doing. Oh man, enchant is so sick.
Were you testing some for the vid? Are you making a vid?
Immune to fire, but I still can. Yes. Where are you? Where am I? What's happening?
Damn, that's pretty relatable. What do you mean in game? Oh, it's just in out of steps, mate.
Grand Matron, bro.
Stuo, love your Enchantress, yeah. Tried it in single player. Hell yeah. It's not my Enchantress, though.
It is.
But thank you.
Tomek, maybe try and test it again and give us a few more details if you do find out what potentially could be causing it.
I reckon he's got a Taj on Swift. And he's not going to tell us because he'd be too embarrassed. That's my hypothesis.
His damage would drop a lot more than 800.
Like, oh no, I had a combat shrine on.
What server is this? I have 360 ping.
What? Come on, you know the answer to that question. I'm in New Zealand, you're in bloody Turkey or something.
What? Oh, it's amazing that this even works. Like, we're on the opposite side of the earth and we can play games.
I know,
like,
isn't it crazy? You sound like such a boomer saying that. It's hilarious.
Yeah,
wow, technology. Yeah. You can see the text.
I played this game
someone can
back in the day on the 56K modem. Like, this was my first online gaming experience, actually.
Same here. I broke my ankle when I was at intermediate back in the day, and I was stuck at home. And all my mates back at school, they actually thought I was faking it because I was out for so long. But I genuinely had to have my feet up for like 3 weeks. And I just played Diablo 2 and Modern Warfare 2.
Nice. I was playing StarCraft before I got into D2.
True? I think we are... top right side. It might be. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah. Top right.
Top right. Yep. Ashwood, no clones.
Wait, Gigi, how's the gear, by the way? How you doing? Because I haven't actually watched your stream to see your gear yet, so I don't know.
I'm fine. I mean, I have my full Natalia's and I have my laying of hands and that's it. I don't have anything else. But that's plenty enough for Blade Fury.
Are you going to switch it up or just farm Trav and switch characters once you get enough profit?
I don't know. Probably not switching characters though. Not sure how much I really want to and can invest time-wise. So, guess I will from time to time just do some drive runs, maybe streaming, and that's it. Just a little bit of chilling.
Some big chilling, fair enough.
And if I find something great, if not, also okay.
You should
there
go
a couple of things, of course.
I'm telling you, but hear me out. You should go GG Fire Trapson, Wake of Fire Inferno. No one's doing it. There's no videos out. No, people saying it could be a thing. Okay.
It is actually. It was decent before, and now you can rock Flickering Flame.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Maybe a Phoenix Shield.
You
but
go.
You have to see if it's better than a plus skills claw.
Uh-huh,
I'm not
uh-huh.
really sure.
That's
about
the one.
That,
computers how to's. Why do you need Cham Double Billy? I need
That's
it for
one.
The next upgrade for my Aquan Fi Rogue Mercenary. So it's more achievable than Infinity, which costs two fucking burrs, right? So the best Aquan Fi Rogue Mercenary setup for Enchant is Mist in a +3 Matriarchal Bow, 100% Pierce with Treachery, and then a second Flickering Flame.
That's awesome. I mean, the biggest upgrade for me would be a Mercenary outfitted with like a Reaper's Toll. And then something like Guardian Angel and Akira's just to survive Trav, you know?
You can make the helm, GG. Make the helm, bro. With the plus
I'll
fire absorb.
TP when it's safe.
Yeah, yeah, or that. Yeah, exactly. You're right. My TP.
Which one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But there's not really a need for it. If I don't have Reaper's Toll, then I don't need the Mercenary at all.
You take my TP.
My TP as well.
Which is it over here? Oh, it is. I was clicking someone else's dead body. I didn't realize. Oh, fuck me. Shit. Yo, let me know when it's safe. Chuck a TP.
Which TP?
Yeah,
it's safe.
Please, yep.
Yeah.
Which one? GG's?
Probably new game?
GG's TP? I need my body first, bro, please.
No, no, not mine.
Oh, fuck
get,
me.
Get Boa's TP. Nah, whatever.
My
you
TP.
Have teleport, right?
Okay.
Before I leave the game.
Alright, hey, Bob, would you want to make, bro? Because you're high level.
Yeah, okay. I'll do number 5, yeah?
Okay, same name?
Yeah, I'll just... I'll admit it didn't have any fanaticism on.
TJ Roberts, haha, I played CNC Renegade. I don't know what that is. D2 at 10 years old and stopped game till about 17 years old where I played COD 4 and
CNC Renegade.
Pog. What is CNC? Is that Command & Conquer?
Command & Conquer, you know Command & Conquer, right?
I've heard of it, I've never played it.
Oh shit. But Renegade is the first person shooter like in that world, and you have a team versus team, like base versus base, exactly like the strategy game, but it's a first person. You have different classes that you can play, but you can pay like for different weapons, and you can just fucking buy tanks and drive around and like shoot stuff. And
it sounds like armor.
And the goal
like
is to destroy the enemy base. Yeah, but it was before armor, I think. I don't know, I think there's armor 3 already, right? But It's amazing. I played this game so much.
Ilya's game was so great, TJ. Great times. Cassid, Red Alert. Need to play Red Alert.
Tomek, were you watching regular Smush's live stream not too long ago as well? Or maybe I'm getting mixed up with someone else, actually.
From the great Westwood Studios back in the day.
I got the Grand Charm, suck it.
Rip.
Max stamina.
I need bone
Max
break.
Damage. No. Bone break.
I don't need it, but you know.
You just get a lacerator.
Which one are you in game?
I'm Gonder.
Who, me? What?
Ah, oh, okay, yeah.
I have an Atmos, but sometimes it just won't proc at all. It's so annoying.
Was that 7 hours ago? Wow.
That's why I said, like, Reaper's Toll would be your best choice.
True. Well, I'll keep one if I found one.
Plus, it's so easy. Like, you just teleport up with your Dragonflight, and then it's almost definitely procs from a mercenary almost instantly.
How is Brand? I don't have Brand yet.
Brand. I just, like,
was
yesterday
Brand
I just threw together...
Not good.
I just threw together, like, a random enchantress, like, I don't know, level 93, like, a hero editor. Not really super crazy stuff, but, you know, the usual. And it just ripped, like, with Demon Machine.
Yeah, man.
It's
wild
so
now.
It's so crazy.
Like, there's so much to min-max because it's so good now. It's crazy. Cooler. Brand on the Merc is not good. Back when I did thorough testing for Warcry pre-season 1, I tested a whole bunch of different mercenaries to proc, and Reaper's Toll by far outperforms everything else. I tried Aquan Rogue with that. Also tried it with Wrath. Does not work. Not that good.
Wait, yeah, someone else in my channel tried using Brand as well, and yeah, it's just probably something.
You said Reaper's Toll.
Your Barb Head Teller? Yes. Singer Barb. And it's Singer Barb Mercenary.
And for Venom Lords here?
I'm not, I swear it was around the time you were in the community. I think so. It might have been before, actually, because it was pre-season. It was like Bulwer level testing in spreadsheets, but I didn't do any videos of it. Did I tell you about that, Bulwer?
For which one?
For Warcry variants. I did, like, proper spreadsheet testing. Of, like, different setups, and, like, what could have enough mana and damage.
No, I didn't know that.
I just did it because I wanted to. It's not, like, super... Ooh, it wasn't actually worth it, really.
So funny, I did this video about, like, a budget Mosaic assassin build, which, of course, is not, like, pure budget, because you need double Mosaic, right? But, I mean, the rest is pretty much garbage. And it still performs very well. That was basically
yeah.
the point. And people like commenting, oh, this is not budget, this is not budget, but I'm like, I know, I think I'm pointing it out like four or five times in my video. But it's still like, it's engagement, it's good.
It's fair.
It's good when they comment.
Great Pollax is 15 ED4 socket.
One of my videos was a challenge test run, wasn't a proper build, and yet we still had Ginger Gaming Mentor have a bit of a sook on my video in the comments section.
That was about the strafe thing pre like fix, wasn't it?
No, it was about the chaos in 4 minutes challenge. It's like all over the place. It's in the title of video, in the description of video, in the comments section. I said it's a challenge.
Well,
and yeah, still having a sook.
Damn.
Yeah, but again, like each comment is kind of engagement, you know.
Alibaba.
Good for the algorithm. So sometimes you even want to make controversial videos, I guess.
GGFN Alibaba.
Wasn't even meant to be controversial.
Hey, cool.
It was just literally me having fun. I was like, hey, I'm just doing this challenge and that's it.
So I can rake up my 700% MF base for rebuild with Alibaba.
So you want like an F Alibaba, then you up it to like a Hydra Edge?
Yeah, it's even better, yeah.
That's wild. You could probably get
and
one.
You just like, okay, it's somewhat limited, but you do decent damage like everywhere around, and especially like if you want to farm Travancore, I mean, you just slap on Laying of Hands. That still is like somewhat mandatory for that. Boosts up the damage so,
I just
so much.
What the hell's going on?
Yeah, you're kind of chilling, so maybe.
But they massacred my boy, right? My Shockwave boy.
Yeah.
I haven't tested it, but just from the patch notes itself.
You don't
it's
need
just
to.
Kind of sad because it wasn't overpowered or anything.
Yeah.
It was just my ability.
Yep. my TP.
There's no reason to go Shockwave anymore.
Well, it's still got very good stun.
Yeah,
I do.
It's,
you
it's know. Good for teams, I guess, but maybe not for solo.
Yeah, maybe like a 1.1 yeah, with plus skills. Get some utility.
Exactly, but it's not exciting, you know.
It's actual.
And before, no, it wasn't the OP, but you could just farm some stuff, you know. It's a cool budget build, actually.
Yeah, these are RNGs.
I just remember because you can also.
Time,
I also for a time slept on the Alibaba and just went like nuts with the magic find, which was also possible.
TJ, I traded some 220 jab gloves for an for Crescent Mood for Trapson. 3 days later, I'm still struggling to find it through a Bataka Crystal Sword. Yeah, man. I mean, it's when, I don't know what it's called, is there like a saying for it, but when you're not, as soon as you're not looking for it, you'll find an abundance of it. That type of bullshit. And a Sunder Charm. Nice.
Another one.
Finding
too many randoms today. Here.
Fun, guys.
Oh, fuck.
Something hit me.
Bypasses easy shield with that.
Oh, that's
right.
Sure.
Six is going up. Oh no, you're gonna make it. I just quit game.
I am. I love scaring people with that. Join.
Oh.
Thomas is saying he's going to nearly perfect the shooters. Does anyone need that?
Huh? When? What?
Near perfect shooters.
Yeah, what about it?
Anyone need one?
Yes.
Yeah, me.
No, not you, shut up. I said me first.
Not sure.
Me. Mamma mia, pizzeria.
Well, good night, y'all. Good games.
Heading out.
See you, dude.
Yeah.
See you, buddy.
See you, man. See you.
Anyone have perfect top?
Oh, cool. I'll be on tomorrow. Oh, he's gone, everyone. Sad.
Yeah, I think so, dude. Give me a sec.
Got an ethereal magic scarab husk here. Yeah, it's not bad.
Oh, okay.
I think I heard something over here, yeah.
I dropped the topaz near the portal.
I mean in town? Oh,
yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I have more magic finds.
Bobo, did I enchant your bum yet?
Yeah. Enchant, no.
Where you at? There you go.
Thank you. No boss packs, so I think we're just finding the exit. What a phase blade. It is one socket. Weekend, guys?
I'm gonna go shopping with my sister tomorrow, and then I'm gonna stream in the evening. That's my plan.
Nice.
I might try and chuck on my notifications and shit again. Fix up my alerts, I mean, in Streamlabs, and I might jump on Twitch, see how that is, because I want some Bing Chillings from chat. That's all I miss.
You stream on Twitch?
No, I haven't. In ages.
Good.
I used to, though.
Nothing over here. Someone's just chilling over there.
Yeah, I need to write an email.
Just to make it look like you're still working.
True. Good strength.
No, to tell them that I'm not coming in.
Are you pulling a sickie off work?
Make sure he's not watching the stream.
Yeah, true.
I think the exit has to be down here.
Let me just check. What have we got?
I highly doubt they watch double list.
Low odds? I don't know, man. We just picked up. We're on 8 viewers right now. Could be likely that he's watching.
So, Tomek is asking if you stream on Twitch or YouTube. So, I think we already answered that question.
I did stream on Twitch. I stopped because my YouTube channel was really small and felt like the only way I could grow a following is making that and staying streaming, so I don't know.
I really like that it's all in one place in Holland.
Same. I just missed the chat integration.
Yeah, some of it.
Because YouTube is really lacking significantly.
Yep.
Never seen that item before.
Okay. Whoa!
So from a viewer perspective, if you have YouTube Premium, you can just watch anything without ads, and for Twitch, you have to have a subscription for each and every channel that you don't want ads.
Right, just get ad blocker, man. You're not gonna pay for jack shit.
Yeah.
And the ads are quite long as well.
It didn't work for the longest time now on Twitch, and I didn't really bother to change it.
Yeah.
But nowadays, I'm mostly watching on YouTube anyways. Also, it doesn't work for my TV, so just that.
Yeah. Oh my god, this is not a good place to be.
Where is it? I'm coming.
I don't know if my 65 light res is going to be enough for this.
Yeah, I don't know if my minus 17 light res is going to be enough for this.
Oh my god, minus 17?
It's alright, I'm gutted with the source, boys. It's fine. If you don't know what that means, then you're obviously not gutted with the source, so it's okay. I need to explain to those who don't know.
Yes, please. Please educate us.
No.
Please explain. It's been a long time since I played Sorceress, actually. My favorite build is Frozen Orb, but it's...
Who was that?
Hey,
is that Billy with minus 17?
Shut the fuck up. Just give me a TP and don't talk to me, boys.
Yeah, my TP is safe.
Okay, a bit of me.
Yeah, they sometimes can't tell if these are traps or just gloams.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a gloom for sure.
Just putting away the lightning sentry for now.
Okay.
New game. And they're harmless.
All right, I'll make a new game.
Molly, you're not helping the situation. Back off.
I'll let you get closer,
and
I'll.
Yeah. I think it's a ping. You know, it must be a ping. And I hear your voice, Fiona.
How come we have such a? Overlap in viewers. These are the same great, awesome viewers that also come to my stuff.
I don't know.
Great minds think alike, that's why.
I guess so.
Both awesome?
Where is my body? I can't actually see it. Oh, there it is.
Got your corpses yet?
All yeah, right, yeah. Me. I got all 10 of them, mate. It's okay. Jesus Christ.
I'm not even sure what I'm doing here.
Wait, Kaz is in game, but then he left before. He's like, see you boys. I'm still here.
Yeah, real life was boring, I can't
bet. Yeah, fuck, fair enough, mate. and the hotas.
I looked at the washing up and then I came back.
Mm. There's only so much sightseeing you can do on the way to the mailbox.
I might do an all-day stream tomorrow and see how
it's
I go.
Cool. An all-day stream? That's crazy.
Yeah, not a 24-hour one like Schmuck did, but...
I know, this guy is crazy. He's like, before, wasn't he, like, doing his, I don't know, 24-hour stuff without even streaming? Just recording, and I'm like, why?
Dude, that's...
Like, there's just no reason. Runs
that ended up getting him banned by Blizzard.
Yeah, I mean, you can do it, like, you don't have to do it consecutively, like, in one sitting. Like, why?
I don't know.
I guess it got him a lot of views, and he had, like, this. Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
like,
I feel like the band did. That's the only one I first heard about him. But I still haven't watched a single vid or any of his content. I've only heard about him.
I think everyone just likes his reactions to his vines. That's what it is.
Yeah, he's just so excited about stuff or bummed out like this.
That's cute.
He's also a Melbourne boy as well.
Yeah? Are you going to do a little meetup?
No, it's not accepting my invites.
Damn.
Oh, shit. What a snob. Just because there's some more subs or what, huh?
It's probably me, not him.
Yeah. But we've got a spare room here, mate. You can fly down for the weekend, bring your bloody MacBook or whatever you play on. Your Linux Pro. I don't know.
I've just got a desktop PC here.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's old fashioned or not.
Whatever the kids play on these days, who knows? Boa, are you nervous for the face reveal?
No, not really. I just need to organize for it.
Oh, so getting the eyebrows done, get rid of the piercing, that sort of deal.
What do you mean, face reveal?
So I get my eyebrows done. I'm not ashamed. I think more boys should get the eyebrows done.
Face reveal. Once I hit the first sub goal.
Okay.
Well, actually, the first sub goal was 1500, and I gift subs to like 5 people.
You
gift 5
right?
subs. Can you even gift subs on YouTube? Is that even a thing?
Yeah. You just log into your own stream, and then let's go up to Planes of Despair.
And then you pay. I didn't know you could even do that.
Can just keep it a mystery. Anyone remember like this guy's toast when he was wearing the mask all the time?
Yeah. Strange.
And then it got leaked, and then his face got leaked, and he was like, oh, well, whatever.
Yeah, it's like it's like Dream. As soon as he did the face reveal, that's when he lost all his, like, consistent, increasingly viewers, you know?
I don't think so. I think it...
he's still big. He's never going to go down.
Yeah, the fact alone. Then
Molly Brown asked, do I need to follow Bo? Yes, but you also need to follow Gowner Gaming as well. So, can't really have one without the other, unfortunately.
I don't know, Molly's already following me. And thank you for your latest comment, I really appreciate it on my video.
Look at that, eh? Little community around here. Hey, don't be assuming gender now, alright? We're at 21st century GG, alright?
That's what I'm saying, like, you cannot... he and she is not enough, like, what's the other thing? They and them, and I don't know.
Just ask them what their main is. Oh, you're Bliss Sob?
I'm not
yes.
shaming him. Do I need to follow Boa?
Sure.
Of course, yeah.
Not the...
Well, I'm a Boazon, which is a build that...
I think Billy, your stream would benefit from less face cam.
Is that meant to be an offensive statement?
Don't cry.
What's supposed to be offensive?
That your stream would do better if you didn't show your face.
Hey, well, hey now. I think a better way to put it is like, if you keep
pushing out the sub goal of a face reveal, you can consistently honey dick people.
Dude, we're talking about you.
You mean like tagging people along for the ride and never do it?
Yes, edging them. Having a good rub, okay. Letting it settle down. Having another good rub, letting it settle down. You know how it is.
Like, yeah. Give them only a piece of your face.
I'll do one face reveal at 2,000 and then another one at 3,000.
No. You do a big toe reveal at 2,000. Then you do a kneecap reveal at 3K. You get what you're saying?
Give them like just a sneak peek on every step of the way, like a few pixels of your face.
Exactly.
And they can make a puzzle out of it and then
see?
Put it all together.
See? Gigi's picking up when I'm putting down.
And then eventually get to the boob, right?
Yeah, true.
Whoa. And then banned.
Well, don't rule it out, because I mean, by that point, you might have enough for an OnlyFans or Patreon, which, you know what I mean, anything kind of goes there, right?
Yeah. Which I'd have to do
from experience.
What
is your OnlyFans, Double Billy?
What's that, sorry?
What is your OnlyFans? I need to recommend to a friend.
I don't know. I got a couple of lewd photos on the Discord somewhere, so that's probably the best place to start looking.
Oh.
New game,
so,
do you think?
Join the Discord, people.
You mean of other people, Billy, or yourself?
Well, I mainly just post pics myself because I'm very self-centered. Obviously. Trevor Ludwig, morning, bro. Hey, mate. Molly, I think Blades and Benison's from Enchant Fix. Yes, it does. Blade Fury can shatter projectiles. Yes, they fucking are. Yes, they are, baby.
Let me check my damage. So, I have like 1.2k, and if you enchant me, do it.
I did. Wait, where are you?
Yeah,
there you go.
I have 2,000 more. Like,
some wind droids cleaning up.
Tripling my damage. It is insane.
Polyphase.
I mean, it's still fire damage, of course, but.
Has he got a Doom? Or is it Merc? He's a Chad if he has a Doom.
And yeah, Blade freeze projectiles. You can see it when, like, in Crushing Blow, for example, it has that penalty.
It looks like drones. It's so fun.
Can you imagine if this wind-up was not there? Like, you were, like, just walking and shooting.
On me?
Having to, like, wait a
second.
Oh,
for the Blade Fury, yeah. I always found it kind of weird how it had a wind-up.
Yeah, you get used to it.
I mean, how else are you going to spin it?
True, bro.
Yes,
you ever tried to play Beyblades pocket. Without ripping it, bro? You gotta have the rip without the Beyblade.
Beyblade, yeah.
Same thing.
Just found a 4-socket Colossus crossbow with 5% AD. Not quite enough.
Tomac Williams, what up, Billy boy? Hey, man. What's going on? Streaming with Boa and Gigi.
He's jumping around in our comment sections.
Is he? This boy?
Yeah, he said 200 runs in hit, and all I got was Icane and shooters. FFS, no high runes. MF is 120.
Aww.
Yeah, what's my MF at actually? It's probably like 11.
Probably. Mine is 0.
Okay.
Where's everyone at?
I was about to go down, but looks like we're still going up. Yeah, let's keep going. Man catcher.
That's nothing.
Oh. Probably a good stripper name actually, Man Catcher.
Not bad.
Actually it sounds predatory actually.
A little bit.
Stuff, like
let's go downstairs, guys. I guess it's. Don't need to butter the whole bread. Do we have a VO this game?
I don't think so.
The bug nicked off one.
Yeah.
You have an Omruin, Billy, right?
No.
It's the CTA, man.
I made the CTA, yeah, but I don't wear in the CTA, though. I could.
What? Oh, God.
But I lose, like, over 2k damage for enchant. If I have it. I mean, I can get it.
I would argue for this group play, it would be better to have people.
You're gonna guilt trip me to get my CTA?
Trying. I mean, I don't really need it. Someone for the boys.
For the boys.
See?
But then I have to hotkey it.
This is on your conscience. This death is on your conscience. Because it isn't yours.
I'll hold it for you.
Someone in your chat is like,
fuck
so
up.
Fast.
You're greasy little weenies away from my CTA.
What's so fast, Molly?
Yeah, I can...
Alright, fine, I'll put my CTA on.
What's the roll?
What's the roll? Have you seen it? It's dangerous.
Oh.
Well, the roll is only 331, but still. It do be...
Okay, you made it in that stat. What did you swap out for it? What was your offer?
Okay, boys, make a TP. Your boy's coming in with a CTA. Sweet, you made enchantress using Demon Machine with the shell? Yeah, baby. Sure I am.
Where's the druid? He's complaining he lost his gold.
Okay, here we go, boys.
Nice.
Come get some of this.
No hustle, man. Just using Vigor. And apparently rubber banding.
What did you use before that you didn't want to use CTA?
Using memory. Bit of damage, more memory shield. It's just kind of selfish. I lose like over 2k damage. Ideally, I want to get like plus 5 enchant orb, spirit. Get a facet in there. Deep Machine can be up Tomac, but it's not worth it because it increases the requirements so much and only adds physical damage, which we don't give a fuck about. It's not worth it at all. You literally get nothing.
Okay, new game? Did we find a
new game? Yeah.
Choose on me.
Oh, wait.
On ripped.
As usual.
Oh, yeah?
He's dead now.
Yeah, reset now. We got like 4 minutes left, so for another game.
Let's do a 9.
Oh, give us cows or something. It'd be sick.
And then we can do, the second one in the same game.
What's the damage you're doing with enchant? With memory on switch, I do 11k. But I have CTA. So if we enchant now on switch,
okay.
I'm at 8k. So it's a big drop in damage for survivability for the boys.
I made a bow assassin. Ring. Before the patch, like testing with Venom, right? And
Ring
I hopped
is...
in briefly. I hopped in briefly yesterday, and it's not bad, I think.
Fire
it's bad, but like, I guess if you min max the gear on your poison damage, then it's okay.
Do you boys like me touching the fire shrines? Yes or no?
Sure.
You can touch whatever you want around me, mate. I'm okay.
That's hot, mate.
Yeah, mate.
Do they do a fixed percentage of max health damage?
50%.
Yeah, you cannot reduce that by fire res, right?
50% what?
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be affected by that.
I'm coming up
but
for you,
I think
chaos
it does it for monsters as well. So like if you're killing B-clone or something like that, you could use a fire shrine to kick off the fight.
Oh.
So yeah, double-edged sword.
Yeah.
Get the school shrine someone.
Jin, I agree, he attracts noobs. Okay? What do you mean? He's very charismatic.
Who is Jin?
I'm not sure. I was zoning out, to be honest. I was like scanning the ground for items. I think Tomac in chat was responding to what you were saying.
might be able to get a few spawns before the change is over.
Yeah, top of the little stairs.
Vigil's there as well.
Cruncher. Holy shit, lightning skills.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh.
What is that, like an Ester rune or more? Probably more.
Oh, you can use that to get your Pole rune now.
Probably more than Pole rune.
Settles around here usually, but it's still early and...
Make a TP.
Could be worth more later, a little bit later, when people actually...
Scroll up and read some comments.
Hey, okay. Jungle time. Jungle.
Not bad. Play Dungeon is good, to be honest. That's pretty dangerous. I got trickies
like...
on. Yeah.
I'll follow along. I don't like the dungeon. Just skip it.
Oops.
This one, right?
If you guys want to do it, I'll roll.
Yeah, we'll be fine running it together, man.
The dungeon is awesome.
2,000 hit points.
Just stand behind double Billy, you will be fine.
I got you, boys. I got CTA. I'm a god. I can't actually die now. It's crazy.
I know. What is this shit? I've got 2,000 life on a Polizon. GGM will be proud.
Jesus. It's crazy.
Nice. Thunder! I'm always too slow. Wait, I have 125 ping now.
Real quick.
We've got a... Do we have boss packs down here still? Because we've got a tunnel down here.
Not the fire one anyway.
Oh yeah, there's a tunnel over here. Let's have a look. It's looking like a waste of time. I'm coming back.
Guys, 93? Wow. Cool.
Oh, did someone pop it?
Oh, GG, did you actually pull a sickie today? Is that what you were emailing before?
I don't recall.
Tonight.
I'm pleading the fifth.
Damn, I hope you feel better soon, bro. That's crazy.
Thanks.
Yeah.
And a crazy day.
Cough. Let's hear the fake cough.
Go on. Give us a fake cough then.
sorry guys. It's been hard, yeah. It's been hard.
Jesus.
Hanging in there. I'm hanging in there.
Tomac, what's the gear? I'm assuming that's Durio Shell. No, I'm running Enlightenment, class specific plus 2 Sork skills. Fire is too. Extremely underrated for Enchantress. I'm surprised Mac... Oh, maybe Mac might cover it in a new video, actually. I hope he does, if he does. If he does do anything Enchantress-related again.
I think he's still actively playing one.
Ooh.
Macro Firefly.
We're gonna Mank. We're gonna Monarch.
One of the biggest face cam ever.
It's huge, eh?
Sick. Look at me.
Boys, you wanna come back?
And then he did a zoomed up version of that as well in one of his recent videos.
Clear this room.
So crazy.
Clear. There you go. Do you know, one thing I can't stand in Dobrynski's videos is his music. He plays the Diablo 2 edit with like the beat in the background, and it's two separate beats lapped on top of each other. It's horrible. It's not even mastered right. It's just volume turned down on the music, and just, oh my god. It drives me insane.
I'm not even following him anymore. I think like quality of the videos was like, oh, I need to make a video so I talk about something.
That's I do like him, but I agree. I feel like he kind of dipped in enthusiasm a bit in the past, like several months.
I think he admitted that he's running out of content ideas. I think his Q&A stuff is good, actually.
I really like those videos, too.
Who knows, maybe one of us will land on the Sweet Phil podcast one day.
I was looking at that the other day. Oh, I was wondering, like, how many D2R creators he's gonna, like, run dry until he pulls one of us. That'd be so funny.
Has to be double Billy.
Oh, God.
And the first thing he does is burp into the mic. Like,
probably. Odds on, shall I do it?
Or coughing or whatever. What you do, you know.
We're good.
I don't know if he's done like llama in that yet, actually.
Nah, he done Mecha Bioboy BT and Dobrunsky earlier on in one of his earlier videos. It's not too
He's done Kavod as well.
Yeah.
He's done GGM.
He's done GGM, yeah.
GGM.
So you guys pre-ordered Diablo 4?
Nope.
Or what?
Alright, we'll do a new game. I have, yeah. We'll do,
I have not.
Just do one again, guys. Number one.
I also have not, and kind of busy on the weekend. That is the closed beta for the pre-order, so I don't even know if I need to pre-order and just play the open beta, you know?
Yeah. I'm just gonna wait,
man. I was gifted it.
No shot.
The top tier one.
I don't know if I should buy it for PC or for PlayStation. This time there is crossplay, actually, so if I would play on the PlayStation, I can play with you guys on the PC, which is great. And there's Discord on PlayStation, so
is it?
I'm looking forward to that.
I failed to join.
In terms of making videos, it's better on PC, of course, and that's one thing I wonder, because there's no way you can just hero edit it and try things out in single player anymore. So you need to have the build, you need to have the character, you need to have the skills and everything, so you can show something off. That will be very hard.
That's true. You mean you actually have to play the game? That's crazy.
I'm really looking forward to the game, to be honest.
I can't join, man.
A new game.
Connection.
Say what?
Yeah.
Give me a sec.
I said
yeah, it would be cool. I'm kind of turned off a bit about the always online and MMO stuff.
I enjoy
the fact that you in Diablo 2 you can just make a game on your own and just you know chill and just do whatever you want and your farming and stuff and not be.
Yeah.
Because if it's anything like Diablo. If it's anything like Diablo Immortal, which I briefly touched, then you could come into situations where you want to farm somewhere, but there's already someone who's killing those monsters. I'm like, okay, well, I guess I jump into a dungeon or something, but it's more like akin to World of Warcraft in that sense, is what I'm feeling.
Oh, great marsh, great marsh. So which way do we go? I think down and left, or up and right.
Sorry, I was just sorting some tradery shit.
It's at least worth a buy and a play.
Crossplay Django TP.
Should be nice, yeah.
Billy on the Field podcast, bro, that'd be hype. Molly, I cannot picture those two interacting. What, me and Sweet Phil? I'm very curious. Because he's very, like, kind of neat and tidy in how he talks. He's like, yeah, you know, this is cool. Like, yeah, if you want to find baked beans, you can find it over here next to the cat food. Like, he's just
stuff like that.
Yeah, I look at him and I look at someone who's just the best customer service representative in your local supermarket. And I mean that in the best compliment kind of way. Nobody clipped that.
I think I listened once to the cast and it was alright, but there were some portions where they were like talking about like other random stuff. I'm like, what is going on? What am I listening right now? Is this about Diablo 2 anymore? I don't know.
And there's a falchion over there. God, the amount of hotkeys I have to press to buff this up. Fuck CTA. He has mega NA dad vibes. True.
Just spam like and subscribe in each game we join him.
I can picture Sweetfield pushing my trolley back.
I like him.
I like them too. Before I got into making my channel, I found his and I'm like, who is this guy? How's he got subs and stuff? Maybe I can do it. Not like a condescending way, but like, this is incredible. Like, I didn't think someone could just come out of nowhere and he was just killing it. Yeah. Little cutie with his bald head. I love him. He's so wholesome as well.
I don't think his name is actually Phil, though.
Well, my name's not actually Billy.
Mine is Gonor.
How do you come up with that name?
I don't know. Probably his favorite album or something.
I think it's cool that you have, like, all these Diablo 2 content creators that, I mean, basically you find a lot of similarities but a lot of differences, a lot of flavors to them. You can watch them all, actually.
Yeah, that's true.
And I did at some point, I watched like 4, 5, 6 of these channels and I was really into it. And but nowadays, I mean,
should we do new?
Yes, but for next game, start lower Corrust, drive down so we can start at Stormtree.
All right.
Genius.
Sounds like a waste of time, but all right.
You're a fucking waste of time without me, mate. I've saved you so much time, honestly. Give me more respect.
I don't have the waypoint.
I do, I think.
See? Point proven.
Do you have a telly staff in your stash?
Me? No.
I know you don't.
Oh, rhetorical question.
Christ's sake. No, I just wanted to make you feel bad.
Followed by a lecture, I guess.
Yeah, well. If there's any there's any lesson to learn, you know, you gotta take it, okay?
Super chest, guys. Nothing in it.
Pick up that sparkly ball. You know, I'll do it.
Sparkly ball just up here.
This is not TC. What are we doing here? Here we are.
Yeah, we're finally here. Hey, don't hit me.
Yikes.
I'm gonna bounce. One of my mates needs help.
Alright.
I'm gonna go through nightmare. GG.
GG, mate. GG. See you around. Odds on, you reckon he comes back next TZ?
We have a barb now.
We do.
Damn. That's crazy. A harsh dead end right there.
Yeah.
Trevor, my name is really Trevor. I'm proud of you, mate. That's confidence right there.
Did you all get on the other side?
Telly staff, mate.
I might be like slow or something.
Just get a telly staff, mate. Or get a magic telly charges amulet. One slot. Mm. You can shift click it on and teleport. Chuck that on your wish list, mate.
I'm seeking out.
just get Enigma. What's wrong with you?
True.
Valid point, I'll see if anyone can give me an Enigma for a gold rune.
True.
Yeah.
See how that goes.
Ooh.
Hello, what gear I'm rocking? Well, obviously not an Enigma. I'll open it up. So, I'm using a Windforce as my main thing here.
Mm-hmm.
Gemshine.
Damn it.
Cool. My perfect amethyst collection is slowly building up now. Hey, small charm. You grab that.
Mm.
Okay. So I'm using Sanders, Hustle, Tau's Mask, High Lords, Ravenfrost, IK Belt, that's the best I've got. Dual Leech, Laying of Hands, and a whole suite of max damage charms, Torch, and Annie.
Nice.
And Merc is using a Reaper's Toll, Treachery, and a Cure.
Not bad. Do you like a good Cure?
Yep.
What's a Cure?
It's the new rune word.
Gigi, please. You know how when I was saying, make the new fire rune. Oh, Honey, are you joking right now?
Are you how is it called?
Hearth. Cure.
Bulwark. Wait, this is not the fire.
Do you even read patch notes?
No, are you crazy?
Oh my god.
Hey, I found the survivor 3 to Venom.
It's not bad.
I don't know.
To make, hopefully, Meth drops me almost rebs 555 Hess so I can start my challenges. You don't even need that to start. Come on, man.
Yeah, you don't need that.
I don't have any of that.
You need lightning res.
Nah, I'm good at mining 17, that's probably enough, I reckon.
Sure. Unique Great Maul.
Steel Driver?
Probably, actually not bad if you upgrade.
Yeah, it's pretty high ED.
Has someone gone down here yet?
I don't think so.
No, pretty good density.
Oh. Usually like to prepare every build I make. Yeah, definitely plan it out on D2 Planner if that's your sort of thing. That's what I do as well. Particularly on the higher end as well. So, you know, before I invest big high runes into testing things, I want to make sure it's actually worth it and it functions before I waste runes.
That's what I'm saying. Like, it's so cool that you can... just raid something in single player and test it out.
Yeah.
I will miss that 50 hour before, like, and then there's limited trading and stuff. I don't know.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot more difficult to test.
It's gonna be a wildly different game.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna do some more D4 content. When ladder starts to slow down a bit.
I'm probably gonna play Rogue, I guess. It's most akin to Assassin, I feel like. But it's weird. It's also the ranged, like.
Are you gonna go? Yeah, are you gonna go range or melee?
Me.
Well, it depends, right?
Or
I like something in between, even, or something that is fast. I mean, now, what is Blade Fury? I mean, it's more ranged, of course, but...
I guess so. I guess it's more ranged, yeah.
The melee options for Assassins suck. If you're not...
True.
Like, now you run Mosaic, of course, but, like, before, it's just...
I think there's a skill where it's, like, using melee... Whoa! Using melee weapons, but you're kind of throwing them. The Rogue has that. Hey, that's Dusty. Cool.
I know almost nothing about the game in terms of, like, skills and abilities.
Yeah, I think, like, Dash and... What's the other one? What's it called? Shadow Step. Is ones where you use your melee weapons, but they're kind of, like, getting around and stuff. So, in a way, you can't escape using melee weapons, even if you're ranged.
Oh.
Yeah, I like some of the stuff, like fast paced in and out, and I can see them implementing a build like this, like the Rogue class. But Barbarian is also something I like. I like the D3.
Okay, number 2.
Nice. You have 1 hour to make up an excuse. Jesus.
Probably gonna do a Diablo 4 birthday stream on the 7th of June.
Yeah, the 4 days early access actually falls on my birthday. 16.
Well, that's funny.
Can Grand I, charm? For once, pick up one of these charms? What is it?
Yeah, so with the range rogue, you have, I think you pretty much have to use some kind of inhumant to make the build viable. I don't know. Like, because there's like cold, shadow, and poison, and depending on which type you want to go, you choose one or the other. There's like poison is like for good single target damage, for cold is like crowd control, and for shadows AoE damage. I think that's how they've done it.
I mean, we'll see. I don't even know what the humans are, but don't tell me.
Oh, no spoilers? Oh, sorry.
No, it's all good. I don't know.
Responsibilities suck, much, man.
True.
I'm gonna start a new game, guys. Not worth
might
it.
Even come a time where I will deep not dive it? Into okay. it and like all the information anyways, but...
Demon head sucks. Cryptic sword is ethereal. Holy shit. Four socket ethereal cryptic sword.
I haven't yet determined how I want to approach the game, like...
I don't even know if I'll get it, man. I'm just gonna wait till I see anything off the game closer to release time and then decide then.
Patient
I really
game.
Don't care. It's not even on my mind, to be honest.
I reckon a lot of the D3 crowd's gonna come over there.
So I think so too.
Out of the motivation.
It's
I think
so
they've
huge.
Done a good attempt of trying to like merge the two. Like the isolated D3 community and then D2. It's quite split.
Like hardcore D3 fans might not be
okay. My TP.
So happy, I guess. It's oh, so fuck. It's so different. The game will be so different.
I went one whole kingdom back. I'll just run. Sorry.
What?
I'll put up another TP.
That's fine. Just kill him.
True.
Not worth it.
Where did you go? It's not. That's the wrong way, right?
Yeah, my TP now.
So, whoa!
Yeah.
That's
a bit hot, but you're fine.
I am.
I'm guarding it.
This one.
I'm not gonna fall for that trick again. I'm gonna go up here.
You what?
Chance,
please. Okay.
Thank you. So good.
Looks like I've got to pluck a few sour grapes when I finish the stream.
What does that even mean?
Just in my private group chat.
What, you gonna ban some boys?
Nah. Well, I mean, we'll see how it goes. If they become a nuisance, then yeah, of course I'll have to, but...
Strange.
I don't know, it's kind of like they feel entitled to... I don't know.
To what?
To what? To... How can I put it? I don't know. I think they had certain expectations of things going, like, perfectly smoothly without any dramas whatsoever.
In what regard?
As, like...
Ladder start, Discord server.
Just the leveling process, as well as...
The builds.
As well as, like, the item grinding process and the farming process.
Oh, oof.
And it's like, yeah, they're in my private Discord and then just having a whinge.
Weird.
And it's like... I don't know.
I don't know, man.
It's kind of like having a government and providing welfare, and then your citizens still complaining that it's not enough.
Ooh. Summoning skills, Rancham with faster run walk.
That's kind of cute. Good,
right? That's what I would want.
So is it summoning skills with faster run walk? Is it Necro or Druid?
Oh, it's Necro.
The Necro in our team might want that, actually.
Maybe.
Yeah.
If you have a Necro, you can have it. I'm not even interested in bothering with trading. I don't know.
Necro. I'll take it for Necro on the Discord. He's building summon Necro. He's the only person I know.
Yeah, sure. Where are you?
Down next to Boa. Down left.
Hey, I got a 1 hit point upgrade on my large charm of Vita.
So can you catch it?
Oh, plated belt.
I got it. Thank you.
Cool.
Pretty late.
What are you gonna put in the 3 mat bow when you find out? I'm gonna make a mist and a +3 matriarchal bow. It is the best weapon set up for an Aquan Fire Rogue Mercenary pre-infinity on Enchantress. So I'd like to see Macro Bioboy cover that. Who knows? Maybe he'll miss that one out.
I like you to talk about this in the full cast. They call it off meta theory crafting. It's meta now. You're now a meta slave, double believe.
It's still off meta because it's not like right up there yet.
Yeah? Okay.
And not many people play it, dude. People don't really understand.
Yeah, and then I got someone in my Discord complaining that it's a very shitty build to start off with in ladder. The Enchantress, that is.
Maybe. Yeah. If you don't know what you're doing. Yeah, if you don't know what you're doing.
I pose for anything in life almost, eh?
TJ, I'm sorry if you'd missed earlier. I'm sure he probably did. I'd be surprised if he missed it out. That dude never missed anything.
Then, I mean, at least it's a bit of a challenge, you know, like...
No, I'll make it a mist as well, but I used it my last go around. Rip. Off me to Jesus. Oh, fuck, I was off. Nah, not at all.
Yeah, so long story short, if the entire team is not using one of the S tier builds, then it's my fault.
What? S tier builds for what? For like, is it a challenge?
I don't know what you got going on there, but it's kind of hilarious.
I know, it's like having a whinge because you're not using an S tier build.
I think if someone is using an S tier build, then it's double Billy's fault. They should all use off meta builds.
I will agree if it's going to help your mental state.
I don't care. Just let people have fun and not like impose something else on others. Like, it's so weird. I had like someone comment like under my Elemental Assassin video, like, oh, this game is just too easy, it is so bad, and I won't play it because it's too easy. And I'm like, well, maybe just play a barbarian. Then it's not easy. Like, it is your choice. Like,
Thaddeus asked in chat, what's the most meta builds? Well, I mean, in my opinion, top 3 is Hamadan at first, second is Blizzork at a close second, third is Javazon. That's my opinion.
It's like ordering a licorice smoothie and complaining it tastes like crap.
I've never had one though. And I do like licorice.
I don't know, I think top 3 is contested by a really decked out Elemental Assassin now. It's just so good.
Just join up one of these guys. I'll slowly buy some town portals.
Then a top three is very narrow. It's more maybe like a top five or something.
Do Arrakis drop in pits? Yes, they do.
I mean, if you want to play an S2 build, play single player. Everything. Jesus Christ, man.
Everything drops in pits.
But then what's the point of making a meta build if you can't show off to the boys, right?
I don't know. I'm going to take a break here, I think. I need to rest, you know.
True, you feeling better? Still a bit lightheaded?
I don't know. It's actually more like a stomach bug.
Yeah, sure it is. Yeah, I'm sure it is.
It is.
Poison Dagger Necro's meta? Could be. Not enough people play it, you know. Need more data on that one.
I don't know. Maybe I should make a melee character, like a close-up melee character for next ladder.
Fury Druid.
In my TP. It's a little bit hot. No, it's not anymore.
I need to go.
Let me check my trigger.
Bathroom, because I'm sick.
Okay, sure.
See you later.
See you, mate.
Just be
happy. See you, mate.
It's true.
So you actually are sick then?
Yeah.
Great cover, to be honest. Just lean into it.
Yeah. Maybe it should be a movie actor, right?
Safe enough? Okay, coming in. Where'd you go? You're pretty far down. Fewer druids to OP. They are in close contact melee. Probably like one of the strongest melee builds, but in comparison to everything else, they are fucking C tier or even lower because they have no maneuverability. Main reason.
Yeah, that's true.
That's why everyone wants teleport in shapeshifting form. Which they should just do.
Yeah. They
should just allow it.
It just seems so arbitrary, right? It's a waypoint, guys. Don't go back there.
Kind of rib crackers zotted it and rip Ubers apart. Yeah, mate. For sure. Just want an unarmed monk class. You can make an enchantress with no weapons. Just punch. Just fist dudes with fire damage. That works.
I mean, Llama did a, what is it, a punch barb or something?
Yeah.
Punch barb run to normal back or whatever it is. And then we have people that die in bloody underground passage in the first 10 minutes of the game. It's like, oh my god, man.
You're not turning into a bit of a gatekeeper now, are you, Boa? Sounds like you are.
I just don't like whinges when... I don't know, it's kind of like saying,
I get you. I'm
here's
just
a
fucking
car
with you.
Here's a car, it's got these four doors, it's red, it's got a steering wheel, you can only go up to 80 miles an hour, can't go 120 like other cars can. And they're like, yep, okay, that sounds good, sign me up, I'll buy the car. Yeah, it costs that much, sweet. I've got all the information I need to make a decision. And then they go and test drive it. And it performs up to the standard of however you described it, but it still doesn't drive 120 miles an hour, and they still complain.
Yep.
So it's kind of like, I get where people say you can't make everybody happy, and that's squarely one reason why.
Mm-hmm.
on every single one of my videos, I get a comment like that. What's the point? Blah, blah, blah. This is so retarded. Why do you even bother?
Oh,
and usually dangerous. Someone else will just reply. That's, and then they're like,
get out of there if you want.
You don't get it. Dangerous. Like, this is the point of the channel. You make off-meter stuff, you know? Not everything is as super high clearing as the meta, which has been set in stone for so many years to set the precedent, you know? People are expecting something similar, and that's why they get mad FOMO when they try other off-meta stuff, so they're more pressured into playing more meta. That's what I feel like, anyway.
Yeah, I didn't promise the world. I didn't say, like, hey, we're going to be number one in ladder or anything like that. I just said, we're a melee team. We're going to do kind of okay. And with the team, if we work together, which I guess it doesn't really help if you're not on half the time to play in the first place. If you work together, then it's actually going to work out. Just like all the games that we've been doing, like Xeno and I, we've been running quite a few games. One of the other guys we've been on as well. One of the other guys we've been on as well. No dramas. But no, I mean, it's much easier to deflect responsibility onto other people if it makes you feel better, right?
Oh shit. Fast ghosties.
Okay, coming up here.
Yeah, I feel you. It's just... like, I get you, but I don't care to a degree, because it's just dumb shit. There's no need to care about it.
Yeah, nah. Just...
Tomek, for fuck's sake, keep beating 5 non-enemy
games. Just fill in the void.
Oh, well.
Oh, who died here?
That was me.
Damn, bro. You could upgrade that lore, honey.
That's right, I wasn't asking for a care bear, I was just explaining what happened.
Someone yoinked my gold. That's cool.
No, I saw it there. Unless the... okay, I'll make a new one.
Oh.
The 5.
Okay.
You guys can go ahead and do that. I'll just go to Stormtree.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Take your time.
Okay.
Yeah, let's just say I'll have a better vetting process next time I make a ladder team.
Vetting processes sound so professional. I feel like your expectations were set maybe a bit too high, setting up this type of group. But then again, I don't know what was kind of said by everyone else. It was always going to be kind of casual, anyway.
Yeah, I mean, it was really above all, just have fun. But, I mean, I don't see having a whinge is conducive to having fun. Oh, crap. Spawning on P1. Oh, well. Anyway. But, yeah, I'll have a better vetting process, assuming I even do another ladder. Kind of depends on whether they make a good enough patch. Let's chop it out now. Pop that here. Got an attack speed jewel. I'll pop that up here, actually. Yeah. I mean, I have no real expectations of this. I think it's more like, I just wanted to try something, get some people together. Let's have fun. It's actually going to be half decent, not S tier, but I think it's going to be fun. Well, okay, make another TP.
All right, coming up. Hey, yo.
And by the way, we actually got to hell before a lot of teams did as well. So, like, Sweet Phil's team, just trying to think some other teams as well. I think, no offense, we were ahead of you guys as well.
Oh, yeah. We got stuck, and then I think you came in and helped us finish Nightmare. Because your team disbanded after a bit. I think it was you, yeah.
can't remember because I had to take off straight after the first 4.5 hours.
I think it was when you came back.
Ah, oh, okay, yeah, could be. But yeah, it's like we went in hell after 4.5 hours, and considering that's a melee team, that's not bad in my opinion.
It's pretty good.
Hey. Okay, definitely not here.
One elite on the left here.
Oh man, a little bit
fire enchanted. There you go. Let me check my tradery, you know.
Oh, 2 bars till 94. Come on, you can do it.
Yeesh. About halfway to 91. Oh, I got a large charm, 51 attack rating, 24 life. Is that you?
51 attack rating, 24 life. That's it. Grand charm, yeah.
Large.
Is it up here?
No, I'll link it in chat. I have it.
5124. Well, I do have a lot of similar charms like that, so...
It's not bad for a mid-fill if you got room.
If it had a little bit more life, I would have taken it. I think just because at this stage of the game... Looks like we didn't find the thingy. Hey, diadem.
Too soggy.
Maybe you just TP us when you get there.
Okay. Nope, it's right here.
Who's TP?
Sorry, one up for you.
Another Summoner Charm dropped down there. Someone else got it. Succubus Skull. Mmm, okay.
Can we have BO?
I don't have it. I swapped it out.
Cheers, thank you. Just because I'm angsty about this area. Gives me nightmares.
18 life, 14 attack rating.
Oh, it's a small charm. Hey, that's pretty good. Someone subbed. Rinja SC2, thank you for the sub. Ooh. And I think I missed one just before as well. Oh, Lawson 26, thank you for the sub.
I didn't upgrade my thing.
Oh, some fast ones here.
Life, 14 mana. Not bad.
Yeah, not bad. It's, oh, the other one. Not that it matters, I'm exiting the game. Alright, we have a TP up ready for you guys here.
Ooh. I'm actually gonna call it there, I reckon. It's pretty much midnight here. I wanna have something left in the tank for tomorrow.
Damn you. Sorry, not you, Billy. My hotkeys keep switching and it's just pissing me off. Okay, tippy up. Oh. Okay. The game got filled up.
Yeah, that's right. I'm gonna head off, boys. I can't really raid in chat. But if you're still here, go and check out Bowler's stream. He's continuing the same runs. So, you guys can hop over there. No worries.
Cheers, mate. See you around.
Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow. Probably similar time actually tomorrow.
Yep, cool.
I missed that game.